Tom's Grilling again. Today we're going to do some drumettes on the charcoal Weber. Weber, a buddy of mine gave me the grill, so I'm going to try it out. I ain't never owned one before. So it's my first time cooking on a Weber grill out here, the charcoal one. So if you're new to this channel, how about hit the subscribe button down there? How about hit that notification bell? Give me a thumbs up. Give me a like. Helps the channel out, y'all. You guys have been great, the ones that follow me and support me. So here we go. We got some chicken drumettes. We're gonna do some with some Old Bay seasoning. And we're gonna do some with Suckle Buster's chicken rub. It's pretty good right here. I tell y'all what, that there's pretty good. So for us to go ahead and get with it, get some olive oil on these chickens here. These rubs stick to it. That's all we're gonna do. Well, that's what I like to do. Y'all do it however y'all want to do it. I found out that this works best for me. So go ahead and we can give them a little light coating if we can get anything to come out of it. Yeah. A little coating of some Old Bay seasoning. Terrible. I say shaking it hard enough, y'all. They ain't shaking it hard enough. I don't want to get too much on there. I ain't putting no salt on these. This Old Bay's got enough salt in it to take make up for it, so we're not adding no salt. I'm not even going to add no pepper to them. This Old Bay's got enough heat on it. I don't need no pepper. Go ahead and get these right here taken care of. Let's see here. This here rub, sit on for a little bit. Alright, got them done. Here's how I use a little pizza tray here. The other ones are here on the good old pizza tray. We're getting ready to go. Leave them four there for the wife. Be plain, because she might not like none of this stuff. Put a little bit of this Suckle Buster's on it. And I know this got pepper in it. I've tried this on some chicken before, and it got a little kick to it. It's a little kick to it, so. I don't like a lot of kick and a lot of pepper. I wouldn't use it, but it's up to y'all. That's what I like. Guess what? That's all that matters. What matters is what I like. And what you like. Yeah, I'm doing a lot of talking. Maybe I just need to be quiet. Y'all just tell me to be quiet. Y'all can keep it. Some of this on there to get it all on there. Alright. Like I said, I'll just take these over here. Put them for the Y. Put them plain. So we'll go out there and get the grill ready. We'll be back. Like these two little cubes right here. Set this chimney on top of it. And we'll just wait for that charcoal to get ready, and then we'll pour it in there. There's little white wax cubes I use, made by Weber. A lot of cubes. Might need some gloves on to do this, but I'm going to get them on each side. A little thing there. There we go. Bring it on. We ain't got a lid on. Just so everyone knows that I got my bottom vents wide open. Got my top vent wide open. Get as much heat in there as we can get in there. All right, everybody. It's been on there long enough. We're going to go ahead and get some wings on there. It's good and hot. Lay them right here on the edges. I'm going to lay them over directly over the fire. I'm going to get them right here on the sides. Use them if I'm in the way of the camera. Good look at them there. I think we did good. I think they all come out pretty good. Alright, y'all. Until then, this is Tom's Grilling.